Hey Vamps, it's Xander, and today I figured that because I left my phone at work, I was going to make this very procrastinated video about why I have not been on YouTube. And yes, I'm wearing makeup today, because I just tried to make a video for Instagram, and that is when I realized that I had left my phone at work. If you're wondering, it's Sparkle Baby from Sugar Pill. I just got this in the mail with a whole bunch of other stuff. You can see it on my Instagram. I am so in love. I'll have to do like a video using that. And then the black is Shoot and Stars from Sugar Pill. So, oh, and my lips. I don't know if you can see this, probably because I'm wearing a full face of makeup right now, but if you're wondering, this is Cashmere from Lime Crime. It's one of the new colors, and I'm so in love with it because I love taupey colors. But enough about makeup. I would love to answer some questions about why I have not been on YouTube. So, a lot of people have either asked me in person, I've gotten text messages from friends across the country and whatnot. I've gotten private messages on Facebook. People have asked on Twitter. And the truth is that I was working two jobs for a while because I needed to save up money. Now, I was doing people's makeup. I was working in retail, and it just was overall awful. I never had any free time, and by the time I got home, I literally wanted nothing more than to plop into bed and sleep for thousands of years. And I was just really exhausted, and it drained the life out of me, and like I just was very unproductive. But I did try to upload pictures to Instagram every once in a while because I was like, well, I have my basic foundation, highlight, and contour on, so I might as well do a look. And because I forgot my phone at work today, I figured I'd make this video. So that's generally the very big reason why I have not been on YouTube, is just lots and lots and lots of work. The other reason is that my YouTube station is not ideal. So anyways, besides working two jobs and doing makeup nonstop constantly and being exhausted and it being winter with seasonal depression and wanting to hibernate like a bear because I feel like a lizard, like I need like a heat lamp on me constantly. I'm not really sure where I left off previously to this because the camera turned off and I needed to recharge it, so I unfortunately don't really know where I was at when I left off. But so other things that have happened are unfortunately my lighting situation is kind of not ideal. A lot of people don't know this, but I live underground, so there's no natural lighting, and it's always really cold down here. And so I'm waiting for like a better YouTube solution. I want to actually have a room with professional lighting, and I want to be able to do makeup tutorials and have everything just kind of ready to go for when I want to YouTube. So that's something else, is I've been very stressed with that, and I'm just not happy with the way this is set up. I YouTube on my bed, so like, not the most ideal situation. And that's pretty much it. So like, now I'm looking to hire a realtor. I think I'm moving to Miami, and now I have to just deal with like mortgage paperwork and the waiting game and seeing what I can get approved for and if I can actually get a house or if I'm gonna have to get like a condo or an apartment or what's in my price range. Those are all things to come. I don't even know when this is really gonna happen based on when the realtor contacts me back and all this fun adult crap to do. But we'll see. So I'm gonna finish that paperwork this week. Hopefully, like when I move and I set up a station, I wanna start doing makeup tutorials and all that fun stuff. I know I promised a lot of more videos than I actually made, and I'm really sorry, but until I have a better YouTube station and more free time, I probably will not be uploading as many videos, although I'll definitely try every once in a while. But yeah, it just kind of stinks in the moment, and unfortunately I am gonna have to wait to see when I move and see how that works out. But I miss YouTubing, I look forward to making more videos, and that's about it. So If there's anything you really want me to do, like if you follow me on Instagram, I know a few people wanted me to do some of the makeup looks I did on Instagram on YouTube, so I will try to make that. If you know like any YouTubers that made a video on how to set up lighting for YouTube, that's something I would be super interested in. So please send me that on Twitter or Facebook, because I want to see how they like get such professional quality out of the video. I have a high definition camera and I put the lighting like in front of me, but I can definitely tell that they have like more lighting and crap. So if you know any YouTubers that have made that video, please send it to me on Facebook, Twitter, whatever. As long as you can send it, you can even email it to me. I'd be super happy to look at that. And any requests for videos too, let me know. Other than that, follow me on all social media. All links will be below. I have Tumblr, Twitter, and Instagram, and Vine. I only go on Vine when I'm feeling extra weird, FYI. But all of those are Xander with an X _ Vamp. The only thing that's not is Facebook. And I actually got kicked off of Facebook for a while because of my name, and I had to change it to Xander Von Vamp to have them approve it. I do have some new exciting sponsorships coming up and crap to show you. I'm so excited. I've bought so much makeup over like the past few months, and I really want to show you like all of it. I'll have to do a haul video because there is so much, and I've gotten so much stuff sent to me. So like, look out for a video because I'm in love. And I have a feeling that I might be getting a few more of these. And I almost own the entire line of Sugar Pill now, so I will be happy to do more videos with that. I got a bunch of lip tars, and I will see you on future videos whenever that happens. So like, comment, and subscribe, and follow on all social media. And if you have any questions, always feel free to contact me, and I'll do my best to answer. Until next time, bye, vamps!